Enhance your designs with fills, gradients, shadows, and effects. Select any object, text, shapes, images, and from the Properties panel, experiment with one of the following. Selecting a fill color or applying a gradient fill. To add a fill color, select the object and choose a fill type. Click on the round color swatch. When editing a template, you can choose from colors that are already part of your project, choose a custom color, or select a color from the basic color swatches. To apply a gradient fill, select a color for each end of the gradient. Outline properties let you change the outline color, line style, and weight. Select an object and use the transparency settings to explore the available transparency effects. Finally, apply an inner or outer shadow to an object and play around with its positioning.